today is Sunday afternoon. I'm continuing with the hand gestures by the Italians. So let's start again. This is the second part, okay? Because I couldn't do everything on the previous video. So let's start. First, when you say it's perfect, you go like this. It's perfect. It's perfect. Okay? When you say what? What? Okay? What? When you want to say who knows? Who knows? Who knows? And when you want to say crazy, he's crazy. He's crazy. Or if you like to say later, later, later. What else? Let me think. All right. When you want to say to eat, when you want to say you to drink wine, to drink wine, to drink coffee, espresso, what else? When you want to say look at him, look at him, okay, look at him, but in a derogatory manner. When you say, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. Mind you, all these gesticulations or hand gestures, I don't use. Once in a while, maybe, you see, once in a while. Once in a while, yes, the ones that come naturally now, yes, I would use them without even thinking about it. But many of them, I still have to think and I don't really apply, actually. To say perfect, 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 okay, to say enough, enough, and what else, what else, oh, I have to think about it, okay, there's nothing left, so-and-so, so-and-so. To say slowly, 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 slowly. Cut. Cut. And then what else? Oh my God, already what else? Full of people, full of people. Get to the point, get to the point. You're dumb. You're dumb. Are you crazy or you're crazy? I'm confused there. Cut to the point, and then or get to the point, and then what else? Oh, I can't remember. There's so many of them now that I come to think of it. Absolutely out of your mind. Absolutely out of your mind. You're gay. You're gay. You're cool. You're cool. He's a smart one. He's a smart one. Stubborn. Stubborn. Blah, 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 blah. It got stolen. It got stolen. I think they're together. They're together. Keep calm. Keep calm. Very expensive, very expensive. A long time ago. I'll beat you. I'll beat you. Your partner is cheating on you. Your partner is cheating on you. They're into something. They're into something. Keep calm. Keep calm. Okay, I think that's about to wrap up my hand gestures or gesticulations, Italian gesticulations that I could share with you. As I said earlier, I don't use them. only maybe three or four that have come naturally to me by staying here for many, many years. So the rest, I don't use them. But at least you know when you encounter an Italian and he or she uses this kind of gestures, at least you know what they... Okay. Oh, sorry. So, that's it. I hope you have the rest of the Sunday enjoyable. And that's it. I'm going to continue packing many items to throw away from this apartment. Okay, so talk to you on the next video, or see you on the next video. Thank you for watching. Ciao.